I know what you're thinking, Punk. You're thinking, did he fire 6 shots or only 5? Now, to tell you the truth, I forgot myself and all this excitement. But being this is a 44 Magnum, the most powerful handgun in the world, and will blow your head clean off, you could ask yourself a question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, Punk?
You're coming, look at you.
No. Owns, bitch. No! Where'd he go? Where am I now? Where am I?
In the future, this place becomes a dump. I know it's the place I was because that weird gizmo thing's there, lying on the ground, with that box full of zombie remains. And that's where the house used to be. Now there's a big bin bag of some sort. Strange. I don't remember them. Must be recycling. Oh, I wish I was back in the present day again.
Blimey, the crap is still in here.
Future is a weird place to be. We used to get to watch movies for once. Like Rambo.
The future gets really boring around here. I could help you. Come with me and you get a new arm. The guns to kill off. The zombies are making the apocalypse. There's zombies here too? Yes. Crap! You'll be just fine. Oh yes, I got an arm and I got an yes. So, what have I got here, Duck? Well, you have there is a 44 Magnum, the most powerful hand. Yeah, I get the point. I heard it from my dad. Do I feel lucky? Yeah. And what you got there, holding the chainsaw? It used to belong to a zombie, that arm. Alright. He's dead, I guess. Yep. Good. They all should be. Yep. There'll be some more guns, just in case anything goes wrong with just 6 shots. Yeah, maybe we need 1,000,000 more. Yeah, 1,000,000 more. I'm ready. Owned, bitch. Almost forgot. See this? Yes. What is it? This is a 44 of a mag. It's very strong. A bit stronger than the 44 Magnum. Really? Yes. Woohoo! Dumbass. What do you say? Nothing. Oh, I almost forgot. I need to give you this. What gun's that then? This is a 44 automatic. Same sort of power as a 44 Magnum. We need to put more bullets in it. Really? Yes. I'll take it.
Where are they? There's one now.
Well, that was close. Or maybe not. It's good. Good fellas, making Saturday night good. Ow. Ooh, it's been a very nice day for me.
Types of like zombies, like a Charles Bronson, Freddy Krueger, different.
Well, that was headache making. What the hell?
Yeah. I am bad Dave. You're good Dave. So you're the good. I'm the bad. And he is the ugly. Now, the war is on. Be ready.
No!
Now it's up to me to get them all. Come get some.
You dumbass, you're trying to be Ash or something?
What? Who's that? Nothing. Let's get on. Come get some. Bring it on, biatch. Go ahead. Make my day.
You do ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky?
Well, do you, punk?
The force will with you, with you. Oh, forget it. Let's just get to the point.
For you? That was a close call.
Wee, I don't think so.
Crap. Or is it?
Oh dear. Need the chainsaw anymore? I don't know why that my machine gun went, but oh well, just me and the gun, all now loaded. Oh crap. No problem.
Take this.
Oh, I'm getting bored of this.
Ow.
Yeah, guess who's back? You're back?
Yeah. Great.
Ooh, look at that. Time for me to do something. Ha ha ha. Ha ha, got a free packet.
Aha! A job well done. Yes, now that the chainsaw against someone, the evil version of me. As besides, I've run out of bullets anyway. Okay.
What the hell?
Dying to slay. man for what you did.
No problem. Now I'm gonna send you home where you belong.
Oh, thanks. We thought we were gonna stay here forever.
No, you won't. I got a teleporter.
We're back home.
Ah, home sweet home.
Crap. I have the force. Ha ha.
Oh, I hate the future.
I wonder where Dad went.
Yeah!
Right, Dad?
Right, son!
I'm glad we finished with those zombies. Yeah.
As you probably know, your king is dead.
We are gonna go kill Dave.
What the hell?
Oh, that really hurt. Phew, I could have been that.
The good old days in our memory box.
Go ahead, make my day.
I'm back.
Yeah. Crap.
What happened here?
Dave is gonna murderous rampage over us all. And I didn't do anything to him, he did my friend there. My friend.
So, you failed to get him, huh?
I'm so sorry, sir!
Yeah, right.
Doing, sir? We doing? We doing?
Sir, sir, your pet dinosaur has died.
Dave?
Yes, he's on the murderous rampage in this big vehicle.
Dave, Road Warrior.
No, Road Warrior. Will stand against me. No, Road Warrior, stand against me.
Oh! No. No, no.
Gurvecker.
Okay. Where's Dave?
I kill you!
Stuck.
Not for very long.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
I'm back.
Next round.
You're going down.
Ah, life is good.
What the hell?
It was lucky the gunshot didn't go into my heart, just went to my shoulder. I am happy about that. Luckily, the doctor gave me this, which will get me
Back to the Future.
Help, Dave, help!
Look out, Dave! I'm here, Mary Lever!
I'll be back.
For you to die.
There you are. The zombies are worse than before. Could you help me destroy them?
Sure.
You are out there?
Yeah.
Good.
Up here. Why? This is my zombie squad. No.
Dave, there is someone else I would like you to meet.
Who are you?
Remember me?
Dad?
That's right.
I thought you died.
Nope. Reanimated. Groovy.
Groovy? That's from my films, Evil Dead, huh? Remember? Huh? Copyright? Huh?
As you probably see, this is the zombie squad. War, war, war. All the actors like Bruce Willis, Bruce Campbell, and Mel Gibson.
Alright, shake it tits.
As you see, Schwarzenegger, Harrison Ford, and Kurt Russell have joined the zombie squad.
Alright. We got me, Charlie Bronson, getting those muggers once again.
Ooh, this movie is rated PG.
Yeah, yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
I'm a cider drinker, drinking all day long.
Ooh, ar, ar,
ee.
die. Leftovers. Goodbye. Yeah, I'm back. Hopefully for the last time. Doom, doom. Doom, doom, doom. We heard shots. What happened? I sent her a message.
Was it?
Blair, are you deaf?
So, what do you think of that arm then? Well, he's a little bit, not really human. See what I can do. Cool. What do you think? Groovy.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Nobody can use my catchphrases.
Yeah, high score!
That's my turn. Groovy.
Oh crap!
Easy.
Hey!
What have you become? I am basically the same, but more stronger. Nothing different, you're just the same person except, well, robotic. Yes. Ha! Let's go. Goodbye. Now you die.
Dive! Come on!
There's one thing I wanna do.
Let's go.
Could you help us?
Yeah, man.
Yo, yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Thanks for saving my ass, I guess.
I go this way, you go that way.
Okay. Any more around?
Doubt we could find anything in there.
Au contraire.
What the hell?
I found some food.
Not exactly.
Phew, that was close. Not quite.
Clear, watch.
Make you charge into evil.
Bomb, bomb it.
Oh crap! Dad!
Dad, wake up! Wake up! Not again.
So, how do you exactly get that big then?
Well, what happened was, various zombie parts melted into me in an explosion that made me so big. Cool.
Yeah. Get away from him!
Ow, Charlie, that really hurt.
Oh no!
Hasta la vista, baby.
I've seen enough movies when they come back, so...
Now that the leader is destroyed, you shall go back to where you come from. Groovy. And also, everything will go back to normal. Even more groovy. Yes.
Congratulations. You have destroyed the curse of Zombie Island.
What do you mean? I thought this would be in the past. This is the future.
Well, yeah, the future to you, yeah.
Wow, he was going to go to the past and change things in that island that is beyond your imagination.
Oh. So that means everyone will come back to life and back to normal?
Yeah, what would have been, you go back, you have to
spend a whole boring weekend with your family.
Swell.
I'm back.
What? What's your problem, man?
Nothing. Nothing. Just scared the life out of me.
Alright. We're just gonna go back now. We think this place is a dump anyway. Let's go.
Hey, you guys, we're going home.
Yay!
So you're alright then?
Yes, I'm fine.
Good. Let's go home.
I'm back.
What? What's your problem, man?
Nothing. Nothing. Just scared the life out of me.
Alright. We're just gonna go back now. We think this place is a dump anyway. Let's go.
Okay.
So you're alright then?
Yes, I'm fine.
Good. Let's go.
Oh my god, the pot of toxic waste is leaking! Clean, clean, clean! What the hell is that? Stay back! Oh! Ah! Hi.
Now we're basically buggered. Yes. I'm gonna look for a phone. What are you gonna do? Same. We'll go separately, okay? Alright.
Been here for an hour now, getting bored.
Guess there's no phone in here.
No. Now I'm getting bored shit.
La 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 la, nice day in the island. La 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 la. Bull! No, no.
Thank you. Oh, shit. Yes. What a coincidence. Bad filmmaking, I suppose. That's what happens when you rip off to the Evil Dead. La, 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 la. Wait. No. No.
Okay, what did I say now, Mr. Alex Shepard?
You saying my movies are crap?
Yes, I am.
Don't even bother say such thing. I already know that. That's why I just like doing it for the fun of it. Now, you do your job or you're out. Got it? Punk.
Whatever you say. Thank God it's the final chapter.
Actually, just true. I'm getting fed up making all these stupid zombie islands. I want to do something else like The Abomination.
Yeah, that's gonna scare the shit out of people. Some video on YouTube, yeah. But anyway, I'm buggering off to do Jason Voorhees down.
Oh, good luck with that.
And then they're like, oh, what now?
By the way, if you say anything again, you're fired. Get it?
Yeah.
You got a light? Me? I've got a light.
Oh, well done. Now we cannot make any more zombie islands.
I make sure of that. No more zombie island movies. I want to get on my life now. This day has been going long enough for the last 6 movies.
Let's check out Steven Spielberg. La, 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 la.
Fight with a sword. No problem.
Yeah.
Bring it on.
What the hell got me here?
What the hell? My god, they're tougher than ever.
No.
Double damn.
I'm too old for this shit.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Oh dear.
Bloody hell is that?
What the? Damn.
Liking this one bit.
Yeah, monster, monster, monster.
Oh, looking for little Romy.
Yippee-ki-yay, monkey pooper. Knock knock. One day you'll be back. So long. What could I help, baby?
was like a machine gun.
Ho, ho, ho.
Hey, I got a surprise for ya.
Goodbye. Adios, amigo.
I can't believe Dave lived here for years. Shit, he must be mad.
This is mine, not yours.
Fuck you.
Oh, fuck you. Now it's time for you to die. Yeah. By the way, the bullets are in you, they explode. Yeah, save the best two for last.
What is your name?
Call me John, that is all.
Now, where would Zombie Bin Laden be?
What the hell?
Who are you?
Zombie Bin Laden.
Shit.
Time to get up.
Ow.
Get up. Nah!
that I look like I got a light, punk?
Wait a minute, I think I got a light.
I doubt if you weren't letting smoke.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Don't get any closer, are you? So you are the horrible curse around here. Now you must die. That's it. You asked for it. Yeah.
Eh. What a nice day out here.
Damn, where's my girlfriend when I need her? I am so bored right now. Holy shit!
It's a very good job, well done. And you could do it because? Well, I have a bit of a problem at the moment. I had to kill all these zombies in this island somewhere. I think I just blew the whole damn island up. Eh, it's one way of doing it, isn't it? But I have to watch out though. It's apparently a zombie Bin Laden on the loose. Good luck with that. Yeah, I think I need it. So what's your mission? Oh, I had to kill this weird dinosaur thing somewhere. Pretty dangerous stuff, really. Good luck.
Now what? Dum 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 dum. Holy shit! Fuck off. Come on then. Eat me. Come on! Oh crap. Blimey.
Gotta get out, dude.
I'm a coming.
Hopefully, he won't be a disappointment. Magnificent. How do you feel? Like shit.
How's he doing, Doctor? He's awake! Who the fuck are you? Should I throw him out?
No, don't throw him out. He's a friend of mine.
No.
Yeah. I've gone for you, Dave, so you can come back to life. Being a zombie.
You can do that?
Yes, so if you know anyone that's a zombie, well, come to me. I do know a couple of people at a place called Zombie Island.
Ooh, money!
Your turn. Okay. So you wanna join me?
Oh yeah! Yeah,
did do great. Good.
My turn. What a day to die.
Holy shit!
How could have done that?
Well done.
Ha ha.
Yeah. Oh shit, there's another one.
I go this way and you go that way, okay? Okay.
Oh shit.
I've been looking for you.
I heard you're around here, zombie slayers. Now it's time for you to die.
Oh shit, they have guns!
You did a good job. You too.
Now that officially the zombies are all dead, let's get back to our miserable lives. Ready to die?
Mamma mia! Hey, chop your good!
Something is not right.
Who are you?
I am Nightmare.
Get out of the car, now.
Says who?
Says the owner of the car.
Okay, please don't shoot.
Go, now.
No, I didn't mean it. No!
What was that you said?
Nothing.
Right.
Right. Yeah.
Hold on a minute. Depends.
I need someone to do the job for me. Have you got the balls? I need someone like you to kidnap someone who's related to someone we know. He's an enemy of us. We want to show him the pain that we suffer.
The man we want to burn. He's called David. He's been the ultimate fear for us for the last 10 years. We must stop him.
Okay.
You must make sure you've got the right man. If not, we're fucked.
Okay.
Good. I wish you luck.
Nehehe. I use what I do for my other victims, huh? What is do? I bring it with me anyway. I'm alive! Nearly shot me. Same way.
Come on.
Run,
son of a bitch.
Put the gun down now. Good job.
It's awfully weird around here.
Oh shit, dead end!
Hello!
I've got an idea. In the middle of the road.
Oh! Damn, I'm still got it.
Time to die!
Holy shit, Tyrant!
Attempted murder. Buck it up. Time to escape. Solar Retard Island!
Send another one to Dave. What the fuck?
No!
you go.
See if this works. Come on, get up. Yep, it works.
Yeah, you thought you'd be the one to kill me, didn't you, motherfucker? Big mistake.
Hey, I need to talk to you. Hop in. What do you want to talk to me about? Your dad, he's been kidnapped.
What?
Guess where he is. Don't tell me. See what I think it is. Zombie Island. Oh shit. We need to get there to rescue him. I've had enough going there. What about your dad? Can't you get like the army to do it? But you know the place better than anyone else does.
But I don't fight anymore.
You're not gonna fight anymore? Then what else do you do with the thing in the back?
It's a souvenir.
Souvenir. In the car.
Sorry. I can't do this anymore.
Okay. I'll try and get someone else to do the job.
Just think about what I said to you, right? I'm not gonna do it.
Right. I said I am not gonna do it anymore. I've had enough.
Whatever.
Yo, monster car.
Yes?
Could you go and get my dad for me? He's in Zombie Island, kidnapped. I need someone like you to go in there again.
Sorry, I can't at the moment. I'm enough trouble as it is.
Yay! Save bullets!
Oh shit!
Oh,
oh shit! Oh, where the fuck am I?
Now I will unleash my power.
matter. Can you not breathe anymore? I'm back. Hope the son of a bitch is dead.
You cannot kill me!
Shit, he must be pissed.
Nobody can challenge me.
Except for me. Can you use this gun on me? You can't do that.
Get up. Oh. The shit ain't good.
Oh, buggers.
Ow. My turn. Okay. You. It doesn't work on me.
Fine. Will this work?
And I'll just use one of these.
Anyone ever tried shooting you in the head?
I wouldn't recommend.
Shit, no bullets.
Don't give up.
Goodbye. Shit, it worked.
Dad. Son.
Get him!
Boy! Now, let's leave him to die.
What the hell's going on out there?
Jesus Christ!
Leave my pet alone! I'll kick your ass!
Oi!
beat music.
Oh, I love your rocky house. It feels so good.
Okay, just because you've got a Spider-Man costume on doesn't mean you're Tobey Maguire.
The obvious! I got the gun! I am in control!
Yeah, I ain't the one with the zombie on my shoulder.
What? Christ alive!
Good to see you. Now we just need Dave. I'm here.
Oh.
You've changed your look.
Yeah. Now it looks like I'm actually working for you guys.
Good. Suits you. Now we've got a job to do.
So what are we doing?
We're going back to Zombie Island.
We? Working as a team?
Yes. We're going down there together.
Oh, okay.
To go.
Yeah. Oh, shit! Oh.
We have you now.
Oh.
fuck am I supposed to do now?
Stay dead, you piece of shit. Time to die. Yes, I'm safe.
What happened to your arm? Usual zombie shit. Wait a minute. You've been here the whole time?
Yep.
Well, I was here earlier. Why didn't you say anything? But you're a zombie. Oh, okay.
Dave! Rescue's here!
Yay!
Wake up, Dave.
Oh. What a horrible nightmare.
It wasn't a dream. Oh, piss. You like your new hand? Ah, shit!
Yeah, but you remember why I had a zombie hand before?
We'll do for now. I just want to see if you're alive and okay. No zombie. Now take a rest.
Yeah, I definitely need that.
Where am I?
What's our next case? Is it a rape case? Yeah, mate.
I work alone this time.
What, mate?
No more with you.
My vehicle. The only thing I trust.
What the hell?
This driver's dead.
Do you want them?
Be quiet or you'll die!
No, 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 no!
Then shut up and listen! We must go to Zombie Island!
I'd rather go to Disneyland.
We must go to Zombie Island! Cause it's the moral of the world! The world will end if you don't destroy it! You're good at destroying things! Do as I say!
And what if I don't? What?
Do you understand now?
Bloody understand, I died like 5 seconds ago.
I'm an illusion! I'm gonna take you to Zombie Island now! Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. I'm too old for this shit.
Kaden! Wake up, Dave.
Oh, what a horrible nightmare.
It wasn't a dream.
Oh, piss. You're like a new hand.
Ah, shit!
Yeah. But you remember why I had a zombie hand before?
We'll do for now. I just want to see if you're alive and okay. Not zombie. Now I'll take a rest.
Yeah, I definitely need that.
Get in. Get in now. You escape from the zombies. What is this place?
There's no time to explain. Just get in now.
He's dead now. Remove the body. Yeah, I forgot. Extra protection, just in case of any... that. You drive. I handle this.
How you doing?
Fine. Oh, God, oh, this zombie shit. Be strong, boy. You are far now. Thank you.
be prepared.
Hello?
Situation.
Come on, get up.
Well, doesn't know what's gonna happen. Hold on tight then. One guys.
Great job, guy. Oh
too.
Oh, my balls!
Boink.
Where are you?
What do you want from me?
I want you to die.
Why?
Because of what you did to my people.
Yippee! What's our next case?
Is it a rape case? Yippee.
What, me?
Kuda!
Get in. What the fuck? It wasn't a dream. Oh, piss.
You like your new hand?
Ah, oh, shit!
Goodbye. Oh yeah. They deserved it.
No, they didn't. They were just protecting that country.
What? Zombie Island?
Yes.
Shit, idiots. You're killing people.
Yes, we're the master race. We're the master race.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Back home, where I belong.
Hey, why have you not noticed me?
You thought I wouldn't notice. You were dead wrong. Goodbye.
I'm still alive.
I assume there's more coming. That's it. Get closer to it. Ow.
Monster Corp! I'm back from the dead! How dare you kill me! I am your boss! Woo! Oh, how dare you do this to me, Monster Corp?
Die!
You don't even scribble at me!
I know, I'm hoping to make your broken jaw. That'll do it.
Yes!
Anyone else? Give me your money. They're not even a zombie.
That's right. It's a typical robber. No. Give me your money.
Do you really want to stand there?
Why?
Oh, fuck.
Why are they even fucking bothered this morning?
Haha, pussy. Any more want to fuck with me? Another one bites the dust. Over here.
Out there!
I bloody hope that's all of them. You sure want to go through to this? Yes. Okay. Good luck, my man.
Thank you.
All done. Okay.